Hello students, this is my new next session of online classes. In today's online class, we will discuss about female reproductive system, which is the topic of chapter 9 of 8th class. Students, female reproductive system comprises of many parts like ovaries, fallopian tube, uterus, vagina. So students, I will discuss these parts one by one. Firstly, there are on both sides two ovaries are present which produce ova or egg from each month. Next, finger like projections which are known as fimbri, and fimbries help to move this egg from ovary to fallopian tube. Now fallopian tubes are also known as oviduct, and these fallopian tubes are the site for fertilization. At the upper side there is a sac-like structure. This structure is known as uterus. And students, this uterus receives implanted fetus. Egg release from the ovary, and when after intercrossing, sperm get fused with this egg, then student, fertilization process occur. And there is a diploid cell form which is known as zygote. After the 3 months of the fertilization, this zygote implanted into this sac-like structure which is known as uterus and take place till 9 months in this uterus. So students, this is uterus. After the 9 months, when a mature fetus develop, then this fetus come out from uterus through the part vagina. Vagina is the part of female reproductive system from which sperm enter into the female and then fertilization with egg. This vagina is the part which receive the sperm and remove fetus. So we can say that vagina is the site for receiving the sperms and also passing the baby out of the body when it get immature. So students, next discuss in next video. With fertilization process and development of embryo discussed in next video. So thank you students.